Oh, class.
Mm-hmm. Bangkok told me he was gonna be the first one up. He's a liar. The weather is absolutely very wet. Let's get the cord in the car.
Let's roll.
Then we're on our way to Old. Early in the morning.
Early in the morning, Leech smiling. Smiley. Got the van packed full, everything.
Lots of space.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice and cozy.
Bangkok luxury, first class.
Welcome to the ferry.
The tooth fairy
never came, man. Where's my money at?
Pannahouse is not used to getting up.
What is this?
This early in the morning.
What is this? I slept for 20 minutes. Who did you give a panna?
That guy in the white.
Oh, Gypsy, you gave Gypsy panna?
No,
oh, you gave Gypsy. He told me you gave you panna.
Who gave me?
He said you gave me panna.
Come. Ask him. Who gave who a panna last time? Ask him.
Who gave who a panna?
He gave me a panna. Old man with big stomach gave him panna. World champion.
Watch, guys. I hear so many of you guys, you're like, oh, we don't have this in Denmark, we don't have this street stuff, we can't get better. You know what? All it takes, get a panna court, put it up. Get some lines, put it up. Get some goals. Hey, you don't need anything crazy. You don't need crazy speakers, crazy DJ, crazy venue. You can be outside, anywhere you want. That's the street life, man. Less about the equipment, more about the game.
Emil!
What the fuck?
Panna I made on him on Wednesday?
Yeah, show me.
Like that? Oh, it was like that, actually. You're not better than your last game, isn't it true? Huh?
No.
Last time you play, you lose.
This time you play,
you lose big. You not small, but you lose big. A cat.
How was the level? Good?
Yeah. You still have to talk. You already know.
Hey, Sufin is afraid his world champion title is gonna be taken by kids, man.
By these guys.
Hey, Jacob.
What's up?
It's always nice to come over here and visit you guys.
Happy you guys came.
We don't see you enough, huh?
No, not at all.
How's today?
It's real nice. It's sunny right now. It's getting the sun into my eyes, but it's all good. Yeah, just went skating up there. That's a good bowl.
You're gonna do one quick combo for.
Yeah,
for your fans?
Sure, why not?
Stop the wave.
Woo! Combo! Hey. Oh, this is it.
Japan, I come back and then it's
invitation. Oh man, crazy times.
Next time,
Invitational. Invitational. If you're not there, I'm gonna
I'm gonna make you like a fries.
Suhail comes directly to my place. I'm not gonna say Christopher's place because it's becoming mine.
Yo, number 60, Asahi. No, bro. I don't want to close the door.
You know, if you go to Google and you write Copenhagen Pannahouse, you see this door.
Where is it? So, this is your office.
This is Copenhagen Pannahouse, man. For the guys who didn't know, that's Copenhagen Pannahouse.
Nerede?
Nerede lan?
We just had Nerede on visit. It was really, really nice.
It's been a good 5 days with Benka. It's finished now. Make sure you hit the like button and subscribe.
You know.
I see you soon, guys.
See you soon, brother. Japan. Samurai. What?
See you guys.
Okay. Bon voyage. Japan. Cher. Oui, voilà. Oui, 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 oui.